Today's video is called Evening Recap. Your wheelchair-bound host, heavily bearded with an old knackered hat, is moving towards the camera as he waves at you. And now I'm changing camera shots to a side shot from the salad bar as I clean out the water bowl. And I decided it wasn't clean enough, so I'm cleaning it again. And now I'm turning around, changing cameras again, heading towards the deck where the goats are presently situated. Another camera change as I approach Rose, who's standing on the corner of the deck that surrounds a large oak tree. And my autistic adult son just drove by on a tractor. You're going to see him loop around the yard a few times during this epically long 16-minute video. It's a lot, but once a year I like to show a complete start-to-finish evening with the goats so we can see how spoiled they really, really are. I was tapping on the deck trying to get Rose's attention, but she wasn't interested in brushing, so now I've changed cameras to camera two, and I am now brushing Violet's left flank. She's up on the deck, and I'm down below on the ground in my chair. I'm brushing between her horns. This is their first brushing of the season. I don't like to brush them during the winter because we don't want to get rid of their undercoat that helps keep them warm, but now the warmer weather is here, we can brush them. I'm brushing Violet around her horn roots and around her eye and on her face, and she's just soaking it up. She's just one very, very happy goat, unlike her sister, who can be kind of mean and rotten and nasty a lot of the time. Violet's moved forward a little bit, which usually means she wants her backside brushed. Repositioning my chair to change the camera one and go back to her front side because that's what she really likes. I'm brushing along her flank again and along her back. And now I'm brushing around her backside, around her tail, and her legs. My son drives by again on his tractor. There's no mower deck on that tractor. It's just an old Cub Cadet that I've put a motor in that is half the size of the original. It's really good gas mileage, fortunately, because he'll drive 2 or 3 hours a day around and around in circles on the farm. Changing shots again, Violet has gotten down off the deck and is now standing on my left side. As I continue to brush her, she's wagging her tail in appreciation while nibbling on some wires on the back of the chair. I always have to scold her for doing that. Violet is seen in the far background, grazing at nothing, picking up dead leaves to eat. Often she'll do that off the ground. Turning my chair around and heading towards the back of the pen, I changed to camera 6, we call it, and I am positioning myself next to a pile of cinder blocks neatly stacked that the goats use as a platform. Violet is having a wee. You really can't see anything, so I'm leaving it be. I bring out the best of my goats. Now I'm lifting up a brush and showing it to Violet again. She's walked over, but Rose interrupts because she's brat, so now I'm brushing Rose a little bit. I have Violet on my right side on the black pile and Rose on the ground on my left side. Now I'm brushing Rose on the back and down the spine. There goes my son again on his tractor. Switching hands, switching brush hands, and now brushing Violet on my right side on the black pile. Scratching Rose on the bottom on the left side. Rose's turn to have a wee, and she's going to have about a 30-second long one. A rust-colored box with the word sensor has popped up over Rose's backside because hers was extremely visible, and we don't want to offend. And she literally goes for a full 30 seconds before she's done. As I continue with my right hand to brush Violet, she's turned around so that I can brush her right flank down her right hind legs. And Rose is walking off after finishing her business. Continue to brush Violet. You'll see me look down at my Android phone occasionally. I control all 12 cameras in the goat pen with software that we wrote ourselves. And that lets us control all the cameras, switch to any camera from anywhere in the world, to our server farm here on the farm. Cleaning the hair, the undercoat, out of the brush. It fills up quick this time of year, but after a couple of weeks, we'll have their undercoat completely brushed out. They'll be ready for summer. Continuing to brush Violet's right flank, and my son just went by again on his tractor. Our fence line is about a quarter of a mile long, and he rides the perimeter of it two or three times a day. He just goes around and around, makes him really happy. Brushing Violet's face now, down her neck. Rose was just hitting the tether ball that's hanging to the right, and so it's swinging back and forth. Continuing to brush Violet. And Patsy, our goat pen chicken, is walking by in the background. She's outside the pen, walking along the north fence. Fence of the goat pen. The goats completely leave her alone, and it's not unusual to see all three of them on the deck together. Now I'm brushing Rose. She's come up to my left side, so I'm brushing Rose's back again. At the same time, scratching Violet with my right hand. It's been 6.5 minutes, and my arms are starting to get tired. No, it's actually been 8.5 minutes. And there goes my son again. He's having a blast. Rose has gotten up on the block pile now, so with my right hand up, brushing her, and I was just checking her backside. Occasionally they'll defecate and a goat berry will get stuck on their vulva, which can induce an infection, so we like to get that cleaned up. Violet has walked to my left side now and has just nosed me in the arm saying, "What about me again?" So I'm scratching Violet and her tail is wagging like mad. She's very happy. Continuing to brush Rose and scratch Violet. Watch the tail wags. Brushing Violet again between the horns. That's one of her favorite places. I'm vigorously brushing back and forth between her horns. Rose now is standing her back legs on the block pile. Her front legs up on the back of the seat of my wheelchair. She's using me as a ladder to reach some leaves up and under in the oak tree above the block pile. She's a very clever girl. I had one goat. My old late star, Molly, a big, huge, near 200 kilo Sonnen, who knocked me out of my wheelchair once, jumped in it, used the controller, and drove the chair herself all the way across the goat pen. And there goes my son again. I couldn't entice her to bring it back, so I had to crawl back to the other side of the pen to reclaim my wheelchair. She was very, very proud of herself. We lost Molly to cancer 5 years ago now. Continuing to brush Violet on the left and scratch Rose's hindquarters on the right. Passing the 11-minute mark, like I said, this is a long one, but it's fun to see a typical night, and I hope you're still watching. As I continue to brush Violet and scratch Roses, bopping her head in delight, as is Violet. Violet's arms again. She's rearing her head back, making the brushing even more vigorous. She pushes into the brush. It really feels good on her head. Giving my arm a rest. And there goes my son. And this time he's actually waving at the camera, waving at all of us as he goes by. Son is profoundly autistic. He is 33, but on the level of about a 2.5-year-old. And yes, we still get the terrible two tantrums, except they're coming out of a 6-foot, 300-pound adult. Cleaning Rose's bottom with my right hand. Yeah, those hands will need a good wash after. As I continue to scratch Violet again, brush Violet again. More brushes and scratches. Rose just reared over and took a cheap shot at Violet's head, tried to headbutt her. And now Rose is nibbling at herself. She's got an itch. Now she's scratching her own back with her horns. That's a handy thing to be able to do. While I continue to brush Violet's head and back. Violet is just absolutely soaking up all this attention tonight. Rose is turning around. So now I'm brushing her right flank. And there goes my son again. Tired. I just leaned back in my wheelchair, had a heavy sigh, gave Rose a quick scratch on the back. Rose has gotten off the block pile, and I am repositioning my chair to get a little closer to her and give her a pat. My phone, I'm gonna change to camera 10 here. goats are headbutting. They always seem to be.